Start of this 100-meter final. Let's take a look at the lineup. South Africa in the far lane. Next is Russia. Next along, Switzerland. Then, France. Next lane, Germany. Next is Kenya. Next is Great Britain. And player one in the outside lane. The athletes take their starting positions. They have a couple of seconds to make any final preparations. The athletes settle into the blocks.
Incredible. If it wasn't for that well-timed lean, he could have lost the race.
Let's take a quick look at the results of that race. Excitement builds. Men's hurdle final. Let's look at the lane draw.
India in the far lane. Next is Russia. After them, Spain. Next is Italy. Then Japan. Next is Kenya.
After them, player one.
In the outside lane, South Africa.
On your marks.
The crowd is in for a great race today. This is a superb lineup.
The athletes settle into the blocks. They're waiting for the restart. The race is on!
Italy takes first place.
He left the competition behind. The lean at the tape, just a winning gesture.
Let's see. The There's an air of expectation around today's javelin competition. And next up for us is player one.
I can't see that throw making much distance.
Oh, what a disappointing attempt. There's really not enough distance on it. Here comes the replay. This throw was going nowhere after that throw release.
Yeah.
So let's take a quick look at the placings after that. Player one is next. She's over the line. The officials called it. That foul will really count against them. Let's have another look at... Up next, player one.
Throws like that aren't good enough at this stage.
What a pity. That throw went nowhere. Here's another... Into the cage. He'll be embarrassed by that. So let's take a quick look at the play. Player one is next. He really needs to do better than that. So let's take a quick... Player one is next. He really needs to do better than that.
France takes first place.
Expectation is high for today's... The flag's gone up. That's a foul.
At the end of that round, they're in last.
You can see the end of round result. I think that foul was due to a lapse in concentration. Here. That jump was a little overambitious. Today's high jump final should be an exciting competition. They stay in the competition for now. They really don't need to repeat that performance, though.
Taking a second attempt at this height.
She needs to put in a much better performance than that. An unfortunate foul, but they're still in the competition. She needs to put in a much better performance than that. Today's high jump final should be an exciting competition. That was a truly awful jump. They stay in the competition for now. They really don't need to repeat that performance, though.
Taking a second attempt at this height.
Better performance than that. An unfortunate foul, but they're still in the competition.
She needs a big effort for this, her last jump.
She judged that badly. Let's take a look at the end of the round placing. Let's check the current standings after that round. The end of round. And there are the results. We have the skeet shooting final up now, and this should prove to be a great exhibition of marksmanship. And next up for us is player one. Whoa. That's a miss on that single.
Yes, Dwight, I hope the pressure isn't getting to him.
Whoa!
That missed double could be important. This is how the score...
Whoa!
Dwight, you have to chalk that one up to nerves.
That missed double could be important. After that house, this is what the leaderboard looks like. Player one is next.
The pressure is getting to some of these guys.
Whoa.
That single was missed.
Oh, an elementary error there.
Whoa.
You can't let your guard slip for a moment in this, or you make a mistake like that. Let's have a look at the standings after that house. And next up for us is player one.
Whoa.
He just pulled that one, I think.
Yes, Dwight, I hope the pressure isn't getting to him.
Whoa!
That's a miss.
Oh, an elementary error there.
Whoa!
And he's missed the both of them. Here are the current standings.
Whoa.
That one goes down as a mistake.
Dwight, we know he's capable of better than that.
Whoa.
He needs to get back on track after that miss.
Oh, a basic error there from him.
Disappointing miss on one of those.
We can't afford too many of those.
Here are the current standings. And next up for us is player one.
Whoa.
He needs to get back on track after that miss.
You can't afford mistakes like that.
He can't let that double miss affect his concentration. There are the standings. I hope we're going to see a good swimming final here today. In the inside lane, player one.
Next lane, Canada. After them, China. And then, Spain. Next is India. Next lane, Australia. Next lane, South Africa.
And in the outside lane, Russia.
The athletes take their starting positions. They have a couple of seconds to make any final preparations. The first to turn for home is lane three.
That's a victory for Australia.
She used every last ounce of energy to just clinch that victory at the finish.
Let's check the scoreboard and the official results after that race. Let's have a look at the replay. Lane one had a bad start.
They won't be happy with that.
Lane three had settled into a good pace, and she was looking very strong in this field.
Lane three approached the turn in a good position, and she started the second length strongly. A good winning performance from Australia.
Hello and welcome to the women's 10-meter platform diving final.
Thank you.
With a rating of 3.3, she'll be a...
Surely that wasn't the correct dive.
It definitely wasn't, Dwight. She'll be getting no points for that one.
She's clearly upset after such a terrible dive.
After that, they're in eighth position.
At the end of the round, the results look like this. Player one is next.
She'll be performing a reverse dive pike, which has a difficulty rating of 1.9.
Well, that's a terrible mistake to make. Surely it couldn't have been the right dive.
It definitely wasn't, Dwight. She'll be getting no points for that one.
Well, she's really upset about that.
She'll be attempting an arm stand.
I don't know what she was thinking, but that wasn't the right dive.
You're right.
Well, she's...
She'll be attempting a four...
Very good control in the air, legs nicely together. She can expect a good score for that.
And that was a good position as she entered the water, Dwight. This one should score well.
A nice dive and some good scores. She'll be pleased with that.
Definitely not one of her best launches from the board, but as you can see from the replay, she was quick to get into the straight position. And that was a fantastic entry into the water. She made very little splash.
Well, that was a nice piece of diving. Let's check the stick. Your heart's got to go out to her. The athletes are prepared. The weightlifting starts in just a moment. If he can lift this, he'll go straight into first place. He's getting a good grip on the bar and showing the strain. The strength of these big men is almost unbelievable. That's a good clean lift. team. Here comes the replay.
That was a very controlled clean. He used a carefully timed effort to great effect.
He finished that lift with an excellent jerk. He lifted the weight with precision and locked his elbows quickly.
This final section requires intense concentration to hold the weight.
Let's have another. Let's take a look at the end of the round placings. Up next, player one. First place is his if he can lift this weight. And he started the lift. The sheer effort really shows in his face. Looking very composed here. And that's it. It's up. A nice finish. This man is looking strong.
They finished that round in first place.
Here's another look at the action. The end of round placing. And next up for us is player one.
He's looking very composed before his first attempt.
He's really showing the strain there. Looking very composed here. And that's the jerk. A nice lift. He's looking good today. And that puts them in the lead. Here's another look. And there are the results. Up next, player one. First place is his if he can lift this weight. He's really showing the strain there. The strength of these big men is almost unbelievable. And he's dropped the weight. That's the end of that attempt. They can stay in the competition after that foul, but they must maintain their focus. The replay might give us a better view of what happened there.
Was a very controlled clean. He used a carefully timed effort to great effect.
Player one is next. If he can lift this, he'll go straight into first place. He's really showing the strain there. Looking very composed here. And the weights go down. That's a foul. They stay in the competition for now. They really don't need to repeat that performance, though. And next up for us is player one.
He needs this to stay in the contest.
You can see the bar bending. This is so heavy. He's got the weight up to the clean position with little trouble. Field better watch out. After that, they're in first place. Here's another. Player one is next. First place is his if he can lift this weight. Solid clean will put him in a better position for the jerk. He's got the weight up to the clean position with little trouble. And that's the jerk phase completed. He's dropped the weight. That's the end of that attempt. They stay in the competition for now. They really don't need to repeat that performance, though. Welcome to the cycling competition. In this event, teamwork and strategy are as important as raw speed. For this event, player one is team one.
And team two, Spain.
And we're underway. Team 2 pacing themselves sensibly. They must be saving some energy for the final sprint. Team 2 is down on Team 1 after the first lap split time. What are they doing? Team 1 is wasting all their energy at this early stage. Team 2 is ahead at the second split.
That's a victory for Spain.
Let's take a quick look at the results of that race. The men's K1 kayak competition is about to start. And next up for us is player. This water almost looks angry as it bubbles and rises to the surface. He crosses the starting line and he's off.
On into the first gate. On into gate two. Coming up to gate five. Approaching the sixth gate. Gate seven.
on into gate 8. Coming up to gate 9. On into gate 10. Gate 12 next. Gate 13.
What are they trying to do? They're just wasting precious time.
Coming up to gate 18.
Coming up on an upstream gate now. Approaching the last gate. And he's finished the run.
At the end of that round, they're in eighth.
Let's see that again.
Thank you.